And he wrote this himself. It's called Somewhere in Europe.